Edged and taken. So Ricky Ponting doesn't even bother to look at the umpire. He's on his way. And Shane Bond continues his good form with the ball.
The Australians looking to do damage when the ball is new.
Adam Brewer,
possibly not patient enough. Ricky Ponting, a big flashy cover drive. The ball left out, way outside off for him to play that shot. Outside edge, Perore. Bond gets his 11th wicket for the series. Ponting is now gone. Damien Martin in the second over. It's 2 for 8.
And this time he's caught it. That was a much tougher one. Well, it was travelling a lot quicker, but that one hit in the middle of the hands. The first one just hit in the left hand. He didn't get it in the middle of the mitts. He did on this occasion.
Don't give good players practice runs. Damien Martin, the plan has worked. They've dragged the shot that they were looking for, and they've grabbed onto the catch, and I've escaped. Lou Vincent has got away with it. Shane Bond's the man that gets the wicket in the end. 3 for 25.
Oh, and he's bowled him. He's bowled him. Clean bowled him. That is a magnificent Yorker. Well, that was pitched up right on leg stump. He was trying to work it away towards mid-wicket. The ball, 148, so just a little bit quicker than he's bowled. And, well, the stumps have gone down and the danger man is now out.
And there's a hush around the ground as well, except from the New Zealand section. He's given that little bit of room for the stroke away through mid-wicket. And it is very well bowled by one of the big improvers in this Australian season. 4 for 26.
That's straight up in the air. That's a lollipop catch. That's it. Straight up in the air and caught it mid-off. Well, at some stage he had to have a go. And that was his first effort.
This poor old Andy Bickles had a form reversal this match. He's had a couple of fantastic games for Australia the last few weeks. Good test match in Melbourne. Some good one-day games, but he didn't get it right tonight. 7 off 29. If he did have to finally have a go, he couldn't get the ball away. Couldn't get off strike in the end. Just popped up a very easy catch to Nathan Astle at mid-off. And Bond has got his 4th wicket. He's having a wonderful night. Bickles gone for 7. Australia 8 for 139. Right through him. Shane Bond has done it. And he's picked up his 5th wicket. 5 for 25 he ends up with. A superb spell of bowling. And that is a big win for New Zealand. Some superb bowling. And that man on screen, who is also the man of the match today, a very well-deserved man of the match to Shane Bond.